It's the master. What a master and master of swords.
It's the same sort of thing. You've got to have one hand doing something completely different from the other hand moving independently of itself.
It's a mind. You think Rachel must be a bit more
I don't know why I'm tuning it because I play it out of tune, so. Is that a tune? I'll do. I say it's really not going to make a difference.
I just set the scene, you know, an old lady sitting there with her shawl in her little cottage in Ireland.
No, just a shawl.
Just a shawl.
Philip, yourself.
It's a barracking from the left.
God, I can't play in tune. Were you going to say something about somebody who plays it really well?
No. No. Actually, it was a poem by Padraig Colum.
I got my Christmas t-shirt on.
And the fiddle was by Sean Maguire, who was one of the greatest Irish fiddlers there ever was. But tonight
and
we have...
And you've got me. Let's get this over with.
The little moths are creeping across the cottage pane. On the floor, the chickens gather and they make talk and complain. And she sits by the fire who has reared so many men. And her voice is low, like the chickens, with the things she says again. The sons that come back do be restless. They search for the things to say. Then they take flight like the swallows, and the morrow takes them away. In the old, old days upon Inish, the fields were lucky and bright. And if you lay down, you'd be covered by the grass of one soft night. She speaks, and the chickens gather, and they make talk and complain. And the little moths are creeping across cottage pane.
That's not going to stay there, Dave.
I know it's not.
Oh, yeah.
You noticed it wobbling. Was a silver comb, All my life I dared it see, a maid so fair since I did wrong.
Whack for the tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelireladdy.
As I went back through Dublin city, as the sun began to set, who should I spy but the Spanish lady, catching a moth in a golden hand. When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting her petticoat over her knee. All my life I ne'er did spy a maid so shy as a Spanish lady.
Whack for the tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelirelay, whack for the tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelirelay.
I've wandered north and I've wandered south, through Stony Batter and Patrick's Close, up and around through the Gloucester Diamond, back by Napper Tandy's house. Old age has played its hand on me, cold as a fire of ashy coals. But where is the lovely Spanish lady, neat and sweet about the soul? Whack for the
tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelirelay, whack for the tirelireladdy, whack for the tirelirelay.
I'm sorry, she's not here. But I'll mention it to her. Now, as I was walking down by the seashore, where the wind it did whistle and the waves they did roar, I heard a fair maid make a terrible sound. It was like the wind and the waves that did echo around, crying, "Oh, my love is gone. He's the youth I adore. He is gone, and I she sang, it was all about love. I asked her to marry me, please. And the answer she gave, my love stranded in the seas.
Constant.
days of my life.
Turn around and do it back up again.
I thought the Kinks did that.
We're going to ignore the fact that Pete sang this last week.
Who did?
Pete who?
Yeah, Pete who?
Oh, Flaky Bay.
Flaky Bay. Fake. Ah! I never called that before.
That's what my wife calls him.
Yeah. Good enough for that.
Right. This is the one I actually heard this from Bob and Jill Berry. We were down at the New Forest and I thought, oh, I like that.
Thank you.
don't know how difficult it is for us to try and get this started together.
You don't know how many times we've even got divorced.
We can't even afford two guitars. I heard you. Make sure you got that on the air.
I asked my love to take a walk, just a walk, a little way down the side.
This is one from the Alfred Williams collection.
Yay!
I'm a man.
Lots of people collected it. It's called the blue cockade.
Oh.
A lot of people collected it as a white cockade. Any other colours?